Now, when making a pant, when you're making a pant or trouser in Nigerian English, America calls it pants. Now, when you're making a pant, I prefer the word pants. The first thing you consider is measuring the length of the pants. Now, the one I'm making now, the person's length is 44. Now, you can see the total of length of this fabric is 44. So, of course, I'm not going to add anything like belting allowance. Probably after making it, I will not have to put material under it to fold it. Now, the next thing you consider is you consider the lap. This one, based on the person's length, and because I don't want it to be a long flap. Normally, long flaps, some start from 11, but this one, I'm making it to be 9.5. Now, this is my 9.5. This is my 9.5, being the flap length of it. Usually here in Gospel Talk, we make the hip length, the hip line to be 8 inches. So it's obvious that the hip length of this place is 8 inches. It's not too, the distance is not too far from the lap and the hip. Now the next thing I would now do is to check the person's hip. Because it's a woman, that must be considered. The hip of the skirt must be considered. Now this person that make it now, the hip of the pant must be considered, sorry. Now this person, her pant hip is 46. Now you can see from here to here, I am having 11, which represents 44. Because I'm dividing by 4. Now this is 11 for one side of the clothes and the other side, then the back and the back, which is 44, which is not up to the hip, because the hip is 46. Now we'll still get the hip. The next now check is the waist of the clothes. The waist of this pant I'm making now is 37. Now this, I am taking this same straight line here. I will get 37. I will get 37. And now the waist of this one now is 37, and this is 37 here. Okay, I am supposed to cut this from here because it's a woman pant. Get to the hip side. Okay, now the next thing you consider is the knee of the pant, which this one is between 19 and 20. This place now gives me 28, which is big. Here I will take 19, and this is my 19. I connect my line. The choice is now for me to make it to be a palazzo or to be a straight pants. So now let me choose to go straight, to have a straight pants. Now the next thing I will consider is if there are, some call it boots, but the ramp of the length, the trouser length, is what next I have to consider. This one I am taking 16. This is my 16 here. So the next action is to take my 16 and join to the knee. And the knee, like I said, is 19. Okay, so pause. Fine. Now I've cut out the front. So from the front now I will get the back. This is the front after the marking and illustration I made, which I believe you understand. Now this is how I do. Remember this thing here, this one was taken out from here. So I can't place it like this again, it's wrong. And I have to place it against where it's coming from. So first thing to do after placement is to use where this flap stopped, give a notch or give a mark there, move this thing back till where you will be able to get eye. What I do here, I make this place with 4 inches. That's what I do here. I make this place with 4 inches so she can have enough seat allowance when she's sitting. Then gradually I bring it down half inch. Maybe the next line after like 3 inches will not be for me, will not be 3.5. After will not be 3. I'll not get 2.5, and that's how it goes. I will not continue with 2. But for this person, I'll make it 2.5 till I get down. So that when I'm covering the line like this, to fall in for me better than this one continue. that's them two and half trickles down like that. Now, from this line, I am going to connect this line to this waist, and I'll make sure I'll have extra 3 inch, 2.5 inch here, in order to help me to complete the hip. Like I said, the hip is 46, and here I am having 44. So when I put extra 2 inches to the 44, I will not get 46. So
we are adding up from here.
Yes, from the back. So this becomes my responsibility now to add up that measurement that is missing in that front. This, my line is not that perfect. Now, if I measure this place to here and from here to here, I will discover that this one is longer than this to this. This place to here is longer in measurement than here to here. So first, I'll take this measurement and see what this one gives me. This place is giving 35 and a half, and this place should be about 37 or 36 and a half. Let's see. Let's see again. This is 35 and a half. This is 36. So I'm bringing my hand down a bit to make sure that when I join here and here, it will be the same measurement. And the next thing, just to get this line like this here, and you have a pants.